race in February and all. I usually don't race until like Boston, New Balance Games. But just to see where we were, you know, training's been going well. So get out here, me, Tom, Ben was going to do some of it. We weren't sure how much, but we figured we could just get after it and try to run a hot race. The field was a little much deeper than we expected, you know. I think guys that you know, a bunch of those guys from Arizona showed up, and we didn't know what, you know, that they were going to show up. It's a race, so you can't, like, you know, you got to expect the whole competition to show up, so it was pretty exciting to have those guys here.
Did you think you might catch Central there? You were sure closing the gap on him.
Yeah, you know, for his race, it takes, for me, it's kind of always like this. It takes a little while for my legs to get going. I think it was about 2K, you know, my legs kind of got going, so I had to get going and make up the gap. But he had about like 3 seconds or some change like that on me. But I knew if I could catch it before the bell lap, then it was on, but he beat me to the turn. And being a small 200-meter bank track, you got the advantage of, you know, pretty much just searching every time somebody trying to move on the outside. And I spent a fair amount of energy trying to close the gap he had on me, so it was hard to pass him in the turns. But I mean, I still didn't give him, you know, I thought I could even get him in the home stretch. So, trying to run it through the line until, you know, the race was over. So,
so you ended up running a PR by a little over 3 seconds, right?
Yeah, I think 7:44 was my previous PR. So, yeah, I think we might both ran PR, I think.
So you must like the surface pretty well then.
It's pretty fast. I was just telling Ben right now that if you're running, it's nice, but walking around the turn is pretty, your ankles are, you know, pretty much bent. So it's a really nice track, pretty fast. I like it.
What else do you have coming up?
We got nothing in the schedule, but I think have potential maybe contemplating on, you know, we'll see maybe the 20th, whether it's, you know, in local or maybe like the East Coast, but we don't know where yet. So we just kind of, you know, I'm not big on indoors. I usually do like one race and done. But this being a U.S. U.S. hosting the World Championship, and me being Eugene, and this being only 2 hours away, it's pretty much the easiest to get. So I'm gonna try to get going and participate in that. So we'll see what other opportunity comes, but nothing in a certain schedule right now.
But you are thinking about
I will run.
You'll run U.S.
Yeah, like I said, you don't get any closer. Than this.
And you'll run the 3.
Yeah, I will. Yeah, 3 for sure.
You were at altitude now or not?
No, I usually go, but this year I just stay. I spent a lot of time last year getting ready for U.S. Championships and the World Championships, so I kind of took the fall and just stay in Eugene and just.